Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
What Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything,
time to die.
What's this then? Got lost, did we? Hey,
too dangerous to cross here.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation? This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
killers out here hunting ghosts.
You got forest duty.
We got one.
Centurion. This will be one hell of a.
Hey, he's away.
Try for the aqueduct.
Hello, Roman. You're
Fight me!
To the aqueduct.
way. The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Yeah. need to push this off.
To the mound!
Sir!